Dear students, for any reaction, delta H is given -24.2 kilojoule per mole, delta S is given -55.5 joule.